Hi you guys, welcome to my channel. So this is my makeup free look. This is my natural skin. I haven't applied anything, not even a lipstick. So please forgive me if I look dangerous on the camera. So yeah, talking about shampoo. So I'm going to review on Herbal Essences, their new that has been launched on Nykaa. So Herbal Essences shampoo of what is this? The flavor is repair Argan oil of morocco. As you can see, this is the shampoo, and I want to review on both these products. And I've been using it for I've been using it for 3 weeks for now. I've got it long back when there was an offer in Nykaa, but then I had to finish my previous shampoos in order to review this. So I finished this, and it's been I've used it for three to four washes for now. More than three to four washes. So and I have to tell you guys, this is a stim. Nice products, it's a nice shampoo, and also the smell is so good. You feel refreshed, and you can see my hair right now, it's so beautiful. I haven't blow dried, I haven't straightened it. I just washed my hair, and it's just like this. Can you see? And it is so beautiful, and yeah, so yeah, this is. And also, guys, because I wanted to use this because it's been these years I've been using chemical shampoo, you know, the chemicals they have in the shampoo, but they don't seem to harm your hairs for the time being. On the long use, on the long run, of course all the chemicals in the shampoo will of course give you some side effects. So that's why if you're a person and you're looking for a change, suppose you want to shift to a herbal product, you want to use something that is that is less chemical, that has less chemical or chemical free, and also it says the shampoo claims it's cruelty free, so it's a really nice one. And let me state what this shampoo says. It says 0% colorants, gluten, and it also says it's good for it is pH balance, and it's safe for the color treated hair. Suppose you have a color treated hair, then also it is fine. So yeah, it results in soft, free flowing hair that, as you can see, is nice, really nice. I just have to comb it, yeah. I just have to comb it to make it, set my hair. So I'll tell you what does it say. It says helps to purify, protect against what your head hair gets used to over time. So that is what it claims, and the shampoo is of 400 ml, you guys, and it says it has antioxidant, aloe, and sea kelp. So it's really good. And also it retails for rupees 600. I know it's at the expensive side, but yeah, but the results are good, and they've been less chemicals that have been used. And also even the conditioner, the conditioner retails 50 bucks more than the shampoo, which is 650 bucks. As you can see, it says 650 it says 650 bucks, and it is also 400 ml, you guys. Smell is amazing, dude. I really love this smell, just like argan oil. But you know, they leave a nice smell also on your hair after you wash it. So they have this nice tube. Yeah. But it is, of course, I'll tell you, the one biggest disadvantage of this shampoo is that I don't have a travel. It's not travel pack. And they haven't launched a travel friendly, smaller version of this. It's only available in 400 ml. And I wish they could, do it in a, they could send a travel kit or a so that I can use it when I travel. It's really nice. So they have such a nice, okay guys, can you look at this one? It's Herbal Essences on the cap also, it's so cute. Okay guys, so yeah, this is it about the shampoo. It's really nice, and I've been using it for 3 to 4 weeks by now, and my hair has also grown nicely. It's thick, it's pretty thick right now, and the hair fall has also reduced. So if you want to buy this product, just go for it. And let me know in the comment section below that how do you feel about the shampoo. And also there's so many flavors in the shampoo, strawberry and whatnot, etc. But I'm really a fan of argan oil, so I got this. So let me know in the comment section below. Suppose you want to review on some more products, or which is your favorite flavor, or how do you feel about the Herbal Essences shampoos. So let me know. So thank you so much for watching my video.